Are dead after an overnight wreck in the 6300 block of Rowland Avenue. Kansas City, Kansas police tell us a stolen Toyota truck crashed into a tree just before 1 o'clock this morning. Two of the people inside were pronounced dead at the scene. Another passenger stole a vehicle of a Good Samaritan who saw the wreck and tried to help. Two other people inside the stolen truck suffered critical injuries and were taken to a hospital. That accident is still under investigation.